You guys want to hear, this is just for the ladies. You guys want to say ah a couple times? If you guys gonna feel, all right, good. That's a good practice. Are you ready for this? The girl I'm in love with right now, we've been together. We went to school together all the way since the second grade. Grew up on the same street. Now we stand in her kitchen in the middle of the night and we spoon feed gelato back and forth to each other, never breaking eye contact. And we talk about the Illuminati because love is real. You know what I mean? Yes. I got right with the Holy Spirit. I stopped drinking. This woman descended into my life and now I have a condo in Denver. It's awesome. All right. I am all. It is a blessing beyond a blessing. And I love me because I was, like I said, the relationship, my last relationship was terrible. This last Valentine's Day that we went through, I was like, hon, what are we going to do for Valentine's Day? She's like, I don't give a shit about that. What? You mean the perfect Valentine's Day? Fuck yes. Because the one before that was a nightmare. And I like to confess things, because the more I say things out loud, the better I feel about it. Like I said, I'm a Catholic. Thank you. We have Catholics in here? Yeah, good. Yeah. Have you gone to confession? Oh, it's so good. Last year I went for the first time in 37 years. That's real. My buddy was like, what's confession like after 37 years? I'm like, it's just like stand-up, because you're sweaty, and what do I open with? And it's the exact same thing. What'd you give up for Lent? I gave up sugar. I gave up being impatient. I quit all social media. Yeah, I don't drink. That's it. I'm off the internet now. It's amazing. It's a whole other world out there that doesn't involve my phone. It's amazing. Yeah, it's real. It's real, dude. That's how they're going to get you. You guys going to take the mark of the beast and put the phone inside of your body? Have you guys thought that far ahead yet? That's how they're going to fucking get you. What? That's how they're going to go. The phone automatically doesn't leave our hand. Now it's going to go inside of us, and all of our money and all of our commerce is going to be done just like that. I'm not making this up. It's real shit. It is scary. That's the mark of the beast. That's how they're going to get you. I'm telling you. It's going to get wild. Now you know. Now you know. Start working on your cardio, eat a salad, engage your core, all right? It's gonna fine. Figure out which neighbor you're gonna eat first in the apocalypse, all right? Do that. Buy a gun, get a gun, all right? Believe in Jesus, get a gun. Those are my two things right now. I'll put it out for you. That's the only way America succeeds, all right? Boy, I turned this into a real rally, didn't I? All right, good, all right.